I'm here with knockout artist Tyson Marquez, and he's training at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard. So Robert, what can you tell us about it?
Well, you know, we started off our first week with him, and we have a great fight, a tough fight against Brian Gloria, so we got to be very, very well prepared to be able to pull it off. It's not going to be easy, but I think we've got the game plan to be able to do it. I know Brian's got a great team also. Ruben's a great person. You know, the guys that are coaching him, I know them personally, and they've done a great job with their fighters. So it won't be easy, but it's going to be a hell of a fight.
27 knockouts is a lot of knockouts.
It is, and Brian has a lot of knockouts too. Brian has packed some power too, so it's going to be an awesome fight. Team Tyson Marquez.
Do you like Canelo?
Está guapo. He's cute. He's
ugly.
Who do you like more, Chavez Jr. or Canelo?
Chavez Jr.
¿Por qué?
Porque me gusta más el estilo de Junior, aparte es mi amigo.
Because it's his friend.
Like his style better, and plus he's my friend. He's you don't know what you're saying.
Oh, no habla inglés? I thought...
Ask him in Spanish.
Okay, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, bien, gracias.
How do you like el gym?
¿Qué dice? ¿Cómo te gusta aquí tener aquí el gimnasio?
Bien, chingazo, todo bien.
You have a very tough fight against Brian Valoria. How are you going to knock him out?
Que tienes una pelea dura contra Brian Valoria. ¿Cómo lo vamos a hacer para que lo muerques?
Pues ya tenemos la estrategia, estamos trabajando en ella y...
We're already working on the strategy, and with a lot of heart and a lot of will, a lot of balls, he said, we're gonna pull it off.
They call you Tyson. Why?
Por Mike Tyson cuando peleaba amateur tenía el estilo, no tenía nada de técnica, pura fuerza y de 50 peleas amateur con 40 y tantos knockout tuve y por el estilo que tenía y andaba todo rapo, pelón.
Style as an amateur, no skills, just came out to knock people out and he close to 50 fights and around 40 knockouts in the amateur, so that's why they called me Tyson.
Robert told me you hit very hard.
Que yo le dije que pegas muy fuerte.
Ah, okay. Pues yo creo que sí, porque llevo de 32 ganadas, llevo 28, 27 knockouts.
Yeah, I believe so, because out of 32 wins, I have 28 knockouts.
Wow.
27, 28 knockouts.
Why the tattoo of the fish, though?
¿Por qué un pescado ahí? ¿Por qué un tatuaje de pescado?
Me gusta mucho el mar. Acá traigo un tiburón también. Me gusta mucho la playa.
So the shark eats the fish?
Hey.
He loves the ocean.
He loves the ocean? So any message to your fans, the fanáticos?
Que no se pierda mi pelea el 29 de septiembre. Vamos a hacer una gran pelea y vamos a salir con la mano en alto.
Muchas gracias. Tyson Marquez, stay tuned. FayusToReport.com. I'm Melissa Pack reporting.